How's it going? It's Exploited 40 here. I had a question come in regarding Lightstream. In short, the question was, I stream with Lightstream. Any idea how to add background music to my live streams? I can't figure it out. So I use Lightstream for a very long time. I was an Xbox Direct streamer. I didn't have OBS or a gaming computer. I do now, but I did learn a lot of cool little tricks with Lightstream that I haven't been able to find anywhere else. Mainly because it's different plugins, third-party add-ons. They don't talk to each other. Like this question, how do I get background music on Lightstream? Well, Lightstream doesn't support that, and they don't really give you specifically, if you want music, you need to do steps one, two, and three because you have to use a third party. And they just don't do that. So it took me a while to figure it out. Might be other ways to do it, but this is the way I personally do it, and it seems to be working pretty fine. So the first thing you want to go to is Bautismo. This is what's gonna get you your background music in your streams. During your starting screen, have people chat and whatever, have something to listen to in the background. While you go live, if it's a game that's a lot of action and you don't do a lot of speaking, kind of just breaks up the silence, or just music in the background. What you play is completely up to you. The copyrighted music and all that, that's completely up to you. So you have your live stream open. Obviously, you want to make sure it's going to Twitch. I already have this set up already, but I'm going to show you how to do it. So you just go to Bautismo, log in with Twitch. If you don't have an account already, it'll have you sign up. What you want to do is go all the way down here to this music note that says Music Player. This is going to be your music cue, what you're going to be playing in the background of your streams on whatever scene you want to put it on. The music doesn't transition to all scenes, so basically, if you're playing a song here, it's going to start over on the next screen if you're using the same overlay. So you start here, you switch scenes, the music's going to start over, so on and so forth until this is all exhausted, your playlist. You want to put a couple songs just in case you run long. When it goes up, when it plays all the way through, it'll drop down to the next song. Add music to this. We're just going to go to YouTube. The good thing is, if it does have these ads, but you do have it here, it doesn't play the ads. It just plays straight music. This is the one I got just basically because it said no copyrights. What you want to do is copy the YouTube address and then add to queue. I'm not sure if we use SoundCloud or whatever. Paste, save, but that's pretty much it. That's the setup part of what music you're going to put on. So the next part is going to be view overlay. This is what you want to copy right here. Copy the Bautismo overlay address. Come over to whichever scene you're on. So I'm going to put one here on ending stream so you can see how it works because it doesn't have one. So click the plus sign, third party integrations, Bautismo, and you're going to control B, what you just copied, paste it. And there it is. So now, obviously, when you're streaming, you don't want this to be on the screen. So just grab it and bring it down right here. Now it's should be invisible. This layer right here, I put a little transparent, but if you need to hide it somewhere, you can resize this anywhere and just kind of tuck it where it's not obvious. Like I'll put it right here. The volume of it, obviously you can't hear it because it's muted, but say I put it up. So for this, say you're starting, you want to get people in your stream, put out your blasts on all your social media, let people know that you're live. How do you deal with the music? Well, you go here to Music Player Controls, and you just put it up, put it down, mute it, and it goes across them all. Now the best part is, you don't have to, once it's set up, you don't have to have this open. When you go to see the scene, it starts over. Every scene you go to, it'll start over. If it is up too loud or using variable variable volumes, you are going to need to go over here again to music player controls and put it to where you want it. That would be a nice bed while you're live, so you can kind of hear the music in the background. Have them listen to that while you're on your BRB screen. And then when you go live, you know, when you're playing your game, turn the music down. That is how you set our background music to your live streams in Lightstream. For those people that are direct streaming and don't have OBS or don't run anything with a capture card, if you're just starting out, kind of getting, you know, your dead air, and this is a good way to kind of combat it, if you can just put a nice little music bed. And that's pretty much it. Hopefully that really helps you out a lot. If this did help you, let me know in the comments, or feel free to ask me any question that you have about Lightstream. Like I said, I used it for a very long time. I got really good with it very quickly because the support for it is minimal, because a lot of third-party integrations are needed. If you have a question, let me know. If this helped you, also let me know too. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next video.